Yes, good morning, children. Now I am going to play first standard icse. Okay, children. So the subject is English. So children, if you have textbook, please take your textbook, children. And open page number 29. Okay, children. So I think you took the textbook and opened page number 29. Children, I have visited the zoo, children. Zoo, okay, children. So what you see in the zoo? So you see many wild animals in the zoo, isn't it, children? So it is with Mysore. Okay? There are not Mysore, children. You have visited the zoo, Badarkata Zoo, and all. So, wild animals, you can see wild animals in the zoo. So, for example, lion, tiger, elephant, bear, chimpanzee, monkey. So, all the wild animals will be there. So, children, this is a poem about zoo manners. So, how to behave in the zoo. So, this is 6th class. Zoo manners. So how to behave in the zoo. So how to behave with animals. So this is the poem about how to behave with animals. So how the animals behave with us. Okay, children. I am going to the zoo. I know you are not trying to feed the animals there. So if you have gone to the zoo, are you given anything to eat for the animals? Okay. So here is a poem. First I will read. Be careful what you say or do when you visit the animals at the zoo. So when you are visiting the animals in the zoo, you must be careful. So what you are talking and what you are doing. Don't make fun of the camel's arm. He is very proud of his noble arm. See, if you are going to the zoo and you see the camel there. So, this is called hump. So, you must not make fun of camel's arm because it is very proud. So, it is very big arm. So it is proud of its bump. Don't laugh too much at the chimpanzee. Now monkey, to be a monkey type chimpanzee, you want to visit that one. So you must not laugh by seeing the chimpanzee. He thinks he is as wise as you or me because he is thinking that he is wise as much we are human beings. Is more wise than human beings. And the penguins strutting around the lake. Can understand remarks you make. And the penguins, see, this is called penguins. So it will be in the water. So it will be walking around the lake. So it can understand what we are talking and what we are saying for that. Treat them as well as they do you. And you will always be welcome at the zoo. So, we must treat the animals properly. So, if we treat the animals properly, they will also look nicely. So, we can go to the zoo every day and visit them. Okay, students? So I am writing the poem on board. B-E-B-C-A-R-E-F-U-L. Careful. W-H-A-P-U. God. Y-O-U-U. S-A-Y. Say. O-R-R-D-O-D-O. W-H-E-N. When. Y-O-U-U. V-I-S-I-T. So this is the poem about the zoo canvas. from your seniors much. Don't laugh too much. If we are the serious or young behavior that he is chimpanzee and the chimpanzee. H-E-B-T-H-I-M-K-S thinks H-E-S-E is A-S as the W-I-S wise. He thinks he is as wise. He is as I-O-U more of yummy me as you are me.
Don't talk too much at the chimpanzee. He thinks
Yes, student. So, open page number 30, student. So, there are complete the words. So, they given here, complete the words.
Next class. Okay, so that.